and actor Rajnikanth, who made a stunning about turn and dropped his political plans last month, has now appealed to his fans to stop pressurizing him with protests. He says, "Do not pain me again and again." The 70-year-old put out a statement after his fans organized a protest yesterday, urging him to withdraw his decision to opt out of politics. He said, "I have explained reasons for my inability to enter politics in detail. I have conveyed my decision. Please don't pain me again and again asking me to enter politics by organizing such events." Well, let's go across to Sam Daniel now for more. And Sam, so clearly his fans, also of course many of those who had joined his political outfit, are still holding these sort of events asking him to join politics.
That's right, Gargi. His announcement on Twitter comes a day after hundreds of his fans had gathered in Chennai at an event asking him to reconsider his decision and to enter politics. And Rajnikanth has now reiterated that he has explained things clearly, the reasons behind his opting out, and fans should not put him under pressure or cause him pain again and again asking him to or urging him to enter politics. And in a tacit message, he has also blamed it on people who have been expelled from his forum, Rajini Makkal Mandram and the earlier fan club. And he says it pains him that in spite of clear instruction from the high command not to hold an event like this, they have defied that. In fact, this is also, Gargi, being seen as Rajnikanth's tacit message to other political parties not to nurture any hopes or ambition to indirectly secure his endorsement or support. For example, BJP for a long time has been nurturing hopes that Rajnikanth will tacitly support them. Very recently, even his friend, MNM chief, actor Kamal Hassan, had openly said, even in an interview, he had said that he would ask Rajnikanth's support, and it's time for people to take a call on supporting those who want to do things differently. And his tweet also is being seen as a tacit message to other political parties or politicians not to nurture any such hopes. Originally, Rajnikanth was scheduled to announce the date of his party's launch on 31st of December and launch his party in January. But a few days before that, on 29th of January, Rajnikanth had in a tweet explained that his health condition does not permit him to enter politics, particularly after he was hospitalized when four people from his film team had contracted coronavirus in Hyderabad, and Rajnikanth was also admitted in hospital for a few days because of his BP issues, blood pressure issues, and it was at that time he had opted out of politics and expressed apology for disappointing his fans. And now it's very clear that he is not going to go back on his decision, and we'll have to wait and watch what kind of reaction his fans would have now. But certainly they tried yesterday by holding that, and Rajnikanth has now responded. Elections are due in May, and it's in that context his reiteration gains significance, Gargi.
All right, Sam, thanks so much for joining us with those details.